Hi friend, today I'm going to talk about the placenta. First of all, we come toward the definition of placenta. The placenta is the primary site of nutrient and gaseous exchange between the mother and fetus. It has two parts. Number one is fetal part that develops from the chorionic sac. The second one is maternal part that is derived from endometrium. Length of placenta. In human, the placenta averages 22 cm or 9 inch in length. Thickness of placenta 2 to 2.5 cm or 0.1 to 8 inch. Now we come towards the function of placenta. Placenta have three main functions. Number one is metabolism. 2. Transport. Number 3 is endocrine secretion. Metabolism function of placenta. Placenta is meant for the metabolism purpose, like synthesis of glycogen. Transport function of placenta. Placenta transport the gaseous like CO2 and O2, etc. Endocrine function of placenta. Placenta secrete hormones like HCG, human, chorionic, gonadotrophin. Subscribe our channel, like the video.